feel.
I don't feel.
I don't feel.
Well, I feel like I've been hit in the head with a damn shovel. You don't hit me in the head with a shell.
After I'm competing in a match in the San Jose Arena, blacked out. Paul Bearer, The Undertaker, and Austin talking about it, for God's sake. Austin's been dragged out of his room. They're throwing Austin right there in that grave, King.
We're going to embalm him.
You don't hit me in the head with a shell, lay me on a damn table, and try to embalm him.
Please, no, hey, it's King.
When I get my hands on Paul Bearer and The Undertaker,
they both got hell to pay.
You're looking for some type of retribution.
You will be sacrificed.
So if you come looking for me tomorrow,
you will be sacrificed.
When I get my hands on Paul Bearer and The Undertaker, they both got hell to pay.
This is shot just moments ago, The Undertaker and Paul Bearer. And there's no doubt that they have evil and destructive intentions planned for Stone Cold and Kane tonight. Thing that happened to Luna. Hey, look! Hey, wait a minute. There's Stone Cold Steve Austin coming in. That's to the rear entrance here. He's got a shovel in his hand, and by God, you know, he's got some payback on his mind because the rattlesnake. Austin was bringing on. I'll tell you what, it looks like he's coming our way.
Oh, with a shovel!
Oh my gosh. Austin means serious business. He is PO'd as the rattlesnake and certainly has good reason to be, after being struck in the head by The Undertaker, sustaining a concussion.
There he is!
Here comes the rattlesnake! BMF walking on!
Let's do it!
Any damn thing he wants. Oh, look out! Oh, wait a minute. Now, rattlesnake is in one hellaciously foul, angry mood here tonight. And who the heck can blame me?
I don't know, but we might better get out of here, JR.
Folks, as we have already said, this is going to be, you can feel it. You can feel, I wish you all could be here, but you can feel that this is going to be one of the most volatile, explosive nights in the history of the World Wrestling Federation.
What is he going to do with that shovel, JR?
Well, you know what he wants to do with that shovel. He's going to, in his mind, hopefully land upside The Undertaker's head.
No, I know.
That opportunity.
I know what he wants to do with that shovel, but I'm just wondering if it'll fit.
Stone Cold and The Undertaker, we know, officially on a collision course, has buried alive in less than 2 weeks, exclusively on pay-per-view. Feel the magic of this man.
Now that I got everybody's attention, a little calendar on my watch says that buried alive is 13 days away, but Stone Cold ain't gonna wait that long. Before the night's over, Undertaker's gonna be wearing this damn shovel upside his head. And that's the bottom line, cause Stone Cold said so.
Well, I tell you what, he got right to the point. He cut right to the chase of the rattlesnake. He didn't want to wait till buried alive on pay-per-view. He wants to do it right here, tonight, live from Baltimore. I guarantee you, King, you know The Undertaker is here. And both those two men, The Undertaker and Austin, under the same roof.
I told you we're in trouble. Here it comes.
All hell could break loose at any moment on this broadcast tonight. This is going to be a runaway train. I guarantee you, folks. In the locker room area.
Oh, no.
Seen Undertaker? I haven't seen him. Get the hell out of here.
Uh-oh. We're back live on Raw, everybody. And don't forget that today the signature covers with Stone Cold Steve Austin and The Undertaker on TV Guide went on sale. Now, they might be sold out, and if so, you may have to be forced to the selection of the recent retiree Hulk Hogan or the Stone Cold Steve Austin wannabe Goldberg. But Stone Cold and The Undertaker on those signature collector's covers on TV Guide this week. Uh-oh.
Hey, you see me take you to work?
No, no, I haven't.
Well, if you see him, let me know.
Okay.
Damn right.
Oh, dear. Alsnack looking for The Undertaker back in the locker room area. Somewhere in the bowels of this building.
He's still got that shovel.
Wait a minute. Austin, where's Austin?
Oh, no! He's out! He's out! Austin, he's escaped!
Austin's escaped! Oh, this means trouble! Oh, where is he? We've seen Owen.
Hey.
Wait a minute! We got two cameras following Austin and one following The Undertaker. At any moment, it could erupt.
Undertaker's got all those guys from the asylum!
They're looking for Kane. Austin's looking for Taker. Corporate hardcore champion and the corporate commitment.
Hey, wait.
Just follow me. I'll take you right to him. Tom, he's right this way.
They found him! They found him!
Stop it, Taker! Stop it!
Wait a minute. My God, there's Austin. He's with Kane!
There's Austin Kane! And Kane!